Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Genetic Basis of Inheritance. In that, we are studying topic codominance. When I say codominance, you will break it as dominating feature of a particular trait. Yes, let's study how Mendel defined this term codominance. Codominance. The English meaning of this word codominance would be something which is dominating the another partner, or you can say another pair. Now, we all know that genes or alleles always exist in pair. So whenever a gene or an allele is existing in pair, there are sure chances that one allele or one gene will have an effect on another allele or another gene. Now, this effect would be due to codominance or due to incomplete dominance. Codominance is defined as transmission of characteristics, and whenever these characteristics are transmitted, or you can say whenever these characteristics are transferred, what happens is that one allele codominates the another allele. And this codominance, or you can say when one allele has an upper hand on another allele, it leads to variations, or if I can say different changes in genotype as well as phenotype. What Mendel said in his law of independent assortment has a lot to do with the codominance thing. Whenever codominance is illustrated or it is given in any mathematical expression, the dominant traits are always represented by capital letters. That is, for tall it will be capital T, for round it will be capital R, etc. Whereas the recessive traits are always represented by small r, small alphabets. For example, dwarf would be represented as small t, wrinkled would be represented as small w, etc. Now, codominance was also observed in human blood group system. We all know that we have four different types of blood groups, that is A, B, AB and O. Now, every individual on earth will have different blood groups. Some blood groups are compatible, whereas some blood groups are not compatible. Depending upon the compatibility of blood groups, codominance could vary. For example, if you talk about O positive or O negative individuals or recessed type of individual, then codominance would be greatly affected. Codominance. When I talk about codominance, in codominance, the heterozygous allele or gene expresses both the allele. When I say the heterozygous group, if the parents are, for example, capital T and small t, now that's heterozygous. We all know heterozygous means different set of parents, and when it is small t, that's homozygous. So what law of codominance says that the heterozygous parents would express both of its allele. When I say express, it means they would show both of its characteristics. Codominance is often exhibited by all alleles of the genes that produce unidentified proteins product. Now, whenever codominance is seen in any pea plant or any flower or any animal, all the proteins are produced, that is, both the alleles are expressed, or you can say both the alleles try to show their characteristics. And when they show their characteristics, what happens is proteins are product, and these proteins could mix with each other, or one protein would try and dominate the another protein. an example in real life would be the coat color, or you can say the upper covering of the southern breed of cattle. Now, this represents a codominant allele. In real life, it could be your pink rose color, which is an example of codominance. In case of human beings, the AB blood group system shows phenotypic effects on both the IA and IB type of codominant genes, especially in human beings and the AB blood group. We all know that AB is a universal donor, that is, it can give to every individual, and that is the reason of the codominance of genes. Another example is the MN type of blood group. Codominance can be seen in rose plant. Now, when I talk about rose plant, we have two different sets of rose plants. One is the red rose variety and another is the white rose variety. When we talk about codominance in both the varieties of roses, when the capital R of the red rose fuses with the small r of the white rose, what we observe is gametes get mixed randomly and we get gametes which are capital R and small r, and finally you get a rose variety which is pink in color and has gametes which is capital R and small r. Students, this was about codominance, how two different heterozygous parents combine randomly to produce a gamete which has qualities of both. I hope you all are clear with this concept of codominance. Thank you.